WWF Metal. Terry Taylor, Kevin Kelly are ringside. You're catching all the action on WLNY Channel 55.
Comes the schedule for one call. We're going to take first, weighing 250 pounds, Shawn Stasiak. His opponent, weighing 255 pounds, Marie Hopper.
Shawn Stasiak kicks off the hour. What an hour it's going to be. But Terry, were you surprised that Triple H was able to survive the six-pack challenge and emerge from Unforgiven the WWF champion?
In all honesty, yeah, Kevin. I had to think almost everybody, including Big Show, Kane, everybody involved in that six-pack challenge, had to think they had a better chance of Triple H.
Well, certainly Triple H did have some help along the way, namely from the British Bulldog. But Stone Cold Steve Austin got his title shot as promised. Terry, Vince proving to be a man of his word.
Yeah, you know, it seems like Mr. McMahon has almost targeted Triple H, trying to make Triple H's life miserable, but I think that's a two-way street. Triple H has overcome a lot of odds, and I believe he's earning respect here in the WWF.
Triple H will defend the World Wrestling Federation Championship against Stone Cold at No Mercy. That's 2 weeks away, as Shawn Stasiak throws a hard elbow into the jaw of Murray Hopper.
Well, Shawn Stasiak, now that he's lost that affiliation with Terry Runnels, who seems to be kind of looking here lately, Stasiak has turned it on.
Stasiak now
turning something on.
Yeah,
turning Terry Runnels.
All right, hook of the leg. Wait a second. We'll talk about Terry in a second. Oh, almost a three count there. But Terry Runnels has put up $100,000 of her own money.
Kevin, what would you do for 100 grand with Terry Runnels?
It doesn't matter.
And I didn't even get to think about it for very long.
Yeah, you wouldn't have to.
Man, oh man. But Terry Runnels has put up this money now, and her managerial services, offering it in a best of five series, wanting to find out who's the superior team between the New Brood and Edge and Christian.
Yeah, but where does Gangrel factor into that equation if the New Brood wins?
And really, Terry, you're talking about two teams in the New Brood and Edge and Christian that are really setting the World Wrestling Federation on fire.
They're the future. Those two teams are right at the brink of blasting through to superstardom for a long time. Oh. What a great move by Murray Hopper. Frog splash that was about as quick as I've seen.
Man, Murray Hopper and Shawn Stasiak are really having a battle here. I think Shawn Stasiak might have taking Murray Hopper a little lightly. Shawn definitely has made a recovery, though. You know that he was mentally scarred after what happened with Terry Runnels, that nasty breakup they had. But do you think there's going to be any residual effect with the Mean Street Posse, Terry? GTV's roving eye once again capturing, this time Terry Runnels on the receiving end of some ill treatment.
Yeah, and the only thing that the GTV didn't show was the monkey flip at the end as she got backdropped out of the room.
Oh, that's not the way it was.
I want it to happen to all of them.
Boy, Murray Hopper just launched himself over the top rope. Two count from Chad Patton. And we are seeing some great action here, as you will, New York, of course, coming up. What a week it's going to be for the World Wrestling Federation. We know the Continental Airlines Arena Raw is War is sold out for this Monday. But your opportunity to see SmackDown live. There are a precious few seats remaining for this Tuesday's event at the Nassau Coliseum. Tickets are on sale now for that, as well as the return of the World Wrestling Federation to Madison Square Garden on Saturday, October 30th. Sunset flip, count of one, two count only. Tickets are available for all great World Wrestling Federation events at Ticketmaster. Boy, Shawn Stasiak, you can see now the tide has turned and we could be seeing a huge upset right here on Metal.
Where do you think Murray Hopper played football?
I have no idea. But I know that later on we're going to revisit Raw. We'll show you a little bit from This Is Your Life Rock, which of course set Raw on fire this past Monday.
Yeah, it really was. It was very entertaining.
Wait a minute. Another near fall attempt there, but Mick Foley went to great personal expense, bringing back a lot of elements from The Rock's life.
And could you see the look of appreciation on The Rock's face?
Oh, yeah.
He was eating it up.
Folks, in case you missed it, and not many of you did, we will take you back next. Revisit This Is Your Life Rock. And, of course, we'll take you also later on in the hour highlights from SmackDown as well. The pursuers for Triple H and the World Wrestling Federation Championship also include Stone Cold Steve Austin as we get closer and closer towards No Mercy on pay-per-view. Now Murray Hopper looks as if he's ready to end things here on Shawn Stasiak. Perhaps the biggest upset ever on Metal.
Wow! This Murray Hopper, I'm sorry, Kevin, but he is really pulling out all the stops. Shawn Stasiak, I think, is almost, hanging on by a toenail here. Underestimation, if you ask me.
And now Shawn going to the top. Murray Hopper made a cardinal mistake and turned his back at his opponent. And look at this. It's a fist fight. It's getting nasty in there.
Shawn Stasiak, I think, showed a little bit of frustration. He's starting to figure out if he doesn't put Hopper away, he may lose.
Caught. Wow. Power slam. Center of the ring. Hooks the leg. Two count only.
I am very impressed with Murray Hopper. Shawn Stasiak is trying everything to put this guy away.
Reversal now. Let's see if Hopper, oh, look like he's going for a power slam. Wait a minute, up on the shoulder. What's this going to be?
He's up too far on the shoulders. Yeah, good move by Stasiak. That's a setup.
And now, cranking way back. Bang! The meat grinder. This one is over. Shawn Stasiak avoids the upset.
Here is your winner, Shawn Stasiak.
Shawn Stasiak proving his toughness, folks, as we begin the hour here on WWF Metal with No Mercy just 2 weeks away.